และต่อด้วยการแสดงของนักเรียนชั้นประถมศึกษาปีที่6ทับ1ในชุดแผ่นดินไทยแผ่นดินทองและต่อมาด้วยประถมศึกษาปีที่6ทับ2ในชุดมัสลกไม่จบเมื่อพบหน้า Let you will see the show presented by student ประถม6 Class 1 in แผ่นดินไทยแผ่นดินทองand ประถม6 Class 2 in มัสลกไม่จบเมื่อพบหน้าPlease enjoy the dance of children.
Director and the actress are as follow. Mr. Pongsakorn จะทำ act as the Little Red Riding Hood. Miss Charada Un Bun act as the mother. Miss Vijitra Prasad Vatana act as the grandmother. Miss Thanachok Prachai act as the dog. Mr. Abhilak Chahiban and Mr. Athavit Piti Suvanakul act as the book hunters.Miss Malinda Nan Leung the speaker for Little Lady Host and Grandmother. Mr. Chanudong Samphong the speaker for the fox. Mr. Jitawu Pinina the speaker for the woodcutters. And me Thon Tham Nacharamula. Please enjoy watching the play of student Makayom PhongShe always wear a bright red cloak with a bright red hair. She lives with her mother on the edge of some dark woods. One day, Little Red Riding Hood's mother gives her a pot of vegetable soup. Take this to your grandmother. She knows very well, but remember the rules of the woods. One, keep to the path. Two, don't talk to the woods. And here, I promise.
Good morning, Little Red Riding Hood.
Good morning.
Little Red Riding Hood walks deeper and deeper into the woods. It grows darker and darker. So Little Red Riding Hood starts to see the wolf waiting for her on the path.
How are you walking? Who only eat this with red meat? I never touch red vegetable. Where does your grandmother live?
In the cottage on the other side of the woods.
The wolf thinks.
Why don't you take her some fresh? How perfect. How delicious. Why don't you take her some flower?
To look for flower at the book nest to the grandmother's house.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, three bags good. One for the master and one for the dame, and one for the little by the lake's down the lane.
moves there.
You cannot tell me to let Lady move. I want you some nothing ready to go soon.
Let yourself in and to me together.
The wolf leap into the loom. He scoppled up grandmother.
Bonnie, but not bad. Hong Hang, but not bad.
Then he climbed into bed to wait for the late lighting wolf. Soon, he hears a knock at the door. Knock, knock, knock.
Then, who's there?
Your granddaughter, little man lighting wolf.
Let yourself in. I'm too weak to get up.
I bought you some vegetable soup.
Lovely. And lovely. Put the bucket on stove and come and feed next to me.
Little Red Riding Hood looks at her grandmother. She looks again.
Oh, grandmother, what big ears you have.
All the better to hear you with.
Oh, grandmother, what big eyes you have.
All the better to see you with.
Oh, grandmother, what big heavy hands you have.
All the better to hug you with.
My grandmother, what big sharp teeth you have.
All the better to eat you with.
The wolf come out of bed and gobble up little lady like. Then the wolf lie down on the bed to sleep. As the wolf sleeps, he snores very loudly. He snores so loudly the woodcutter sees him.
I never heard the old woman snores that loudly. I will just make sure she okay.
The woodcutter couldn't see the grandmother anywhere. Only a really fat wolf.
Oh no! The old man, the old woman.
The wolf hunter picks up some scissors. Then he snip open the wolf tummy. Nee, tat pung sa lai.
Perhaps the old woman is still inside you. I might be able to help her.
Snip, snip, snip. He sees a violet wolf. Snip, snip, snip. Little red lady wolf and her grandmother. The woodcutter put lots of stones in the wolf's tummy, and the grandmother saw the tummy up. Then the wolf woke up. He tried to sneak out of the door, but the stone letter inside him.
Now everyone can hear you coming. But I never catch anyone.
You just have to eat vegetables instead.
As for little Lady Wood, she never ever talked to a wolf or a stranger again. This prayer teaches us, don't trust a stranger, otherwise you will be in danger. นี่ค่ะเรื่องนี้สอนให้รู้ว่าอย่าไว้ใจคนแปลกหน้ามิฉะนั้นคุณจะตกอยู่ในอันตรายได้